Hi, my name is Jacques Conceição. I play guard for William Patterson University basketball team. Our season has been quite good. We're 20-5 right now. We had these five losses that for us we expected to not lose, but it happens, and I think everything happens for a reason. We need one or two losses, you know, to not get too hype and not get our expectations and, you know, get our focus out of control. So I think we've been pretty good until now. I think one of our keys to our success has been our defense, and the first of all is being our chemistry. I think the more chemistry we have on the court, playing defense on offense, the better we'll be and easier will be for our success. My team is we're just a family. It's incredible. We have a lot of new players. We have a lot of freshmen. We have transfers like Javay, King Gilchrist. It's one of our key players. We have Sandy that came to help us. Great shooter. Brian being with us, Eric is being with us, either on the bench or on the court, they always helping us, always hoping for the best of us. Expectations. First of all, think about the first game, semifinals. We don't know yet who we're going to play, but we know both teams. They have good players. They play pretty well, but we'll do our best to win first the semifinal and then get the championship that is our goal.